This is Angel. Angel, right at this moment, is going through a fit of extreme molting. A lot of people think that when their bird has a bunch of bare patches on them, that they're molting. Every place Angel stops right now, she just landed on my knee, and within a few minutes now, I will have piles of feathers all over me. You know, tons of feathers, big and small. In her cage, it looks like snow on the bottom. But as you can see, she doesn't have a single spot of bare patch feathers anywhere on her. If you get a bird that has bare patches and somebody says it's just molting, don't believe them. Take them in, have them checked for any kind of medical issues, because this is what a normal bird looks like when it's molting, not bare patches. She hasn't got a bare spot on her, but she has tons of feathers all over the place right now, and she picks them out as she feels a need to, and she is fully feathered. This is a properly molting bird. Thanks for watching.